Spanish opera singer Plácido Domingo is fighting coronavirus in hospital in the famous Mexican resort of Acapulco, 2 weeks after first showing symptoms of COVID-19. The 79-year-old announced in Facebook post last Sunday he had coronavirus and was in self-isolation. A spokesman said overnight the veteran singer was stable after local Mexican paper revealed he was being treated at private hospital in Acapulco. Domingo, who last month apologized after several women accused him of sexual misconduct and he saw performances canceled, owns luxury villa in the Pacific Resort. He is said to have started to show the telltale coronavirus symptoms 2 days after flying to Mexico on March 13. Mexican media have reported he has passed the most critical phase of the virus and is on the road to recovery. A spokesman for the singer, describing his condition as stable, added, "He will remain in hospital as long as the doctors feel it is necessary." The opera star announced last Sunday before his hospital admission that he had coronavirus but gave no indication of where he was. He said, "Feel it is my moral duty to announce to you that have tested positive for COVID-19, the coronavirus. My family and are all in self-isolation for as long as it is deemed medically necessary. Currently we are all in good health but experienced fever and cough symptoms, therefore deciding to get tested and the result came back positive." He went on to urge people to stay at home where possible, wash their hands frequently and keep their distance from each other. Mexican health authorities said on Saturday the number of coronavirus deaths stood at 16 and there were 848 confirmed cases. President Andrés Manuel López Obrador has urged people to stay at home after much criticized initial response to the coronavirus earlier this week when he encouraged the population to live life as usual, adding that families should continue eating out at restaurants to keep the economy running.